Greetings, this is Bloodrill, and welcome back to Let's Play WildStar. Alrighty. Yesterday, I didn't play at all because I tried to, but the servers were extremely laggy, so the game was unplayable, at least on Europe. The did a 3-hour maintenance today, and we'll see if things are better. Hopefully so. What the hell am I doing? I'm killing things, I think. Yeah. Take the hoverband. The hoverband. Hoverboard. And go see if the game is actually better. So sweet. Am I going the wrong way? I am. Crap. No, I'm not. Up your mind. I don't know why it has the other the quest givers on the map. Weird. Alright, let's see. Where the hell did you come from? Yeah. The lag is real. God damn it. Seems the US servers are better if you plan to play this game, but I don't know. We don't have good European servers. Now let's see. Not loving that. We'll see. Maybe it will get fixed. Also, I forgot to claim my reward for day 4. The flask of R&R. Fills your rest XP bar up to the maximum amount of available rest XP for your current level. Okay. Ooh, hello. Level 5. Alright, what is the item? I missed it. I'm not sure. There. Yes. Weird that you have to bind them in different inventories. Anyway. Also found the rune crafting. So you take the item from my character. There. Have this rune. Guess I don't need to. This one, yes. I need to pay. No. I think level 5. Am I level 5? I thought I was level 4. Okay. Is that it? Did I do nothing else? Maximum level. That was a waste. Am I level 5? No, I'm not. The hell. How am I wearing that then? Item level 5. I'm level 4. No idea. Alright, anyway. What more do I need? 6%. kill. Right, I guess there is some poison there. Cool. One more. Alright, wait, let's kill this thing. You're not dead. No, you are. Well, the lag is better than yesterday. He take my... You asshole. There, I will take yours. Alright, that's done. But before I go back, let's kill the queen. Ah, I don't need to go back.
Oh, there you are.
Cool. What the hell happened?
The
lag is better, but it's still pretty bad.
I don't know how, but the trees somehow knew you'd help.
Yeah, ability rip. Deals 121 magic damage, 1-4, and generate a psi point. Usable while above 2 psi points. Okay. Let's put it there. Use it. Slot open. Okay. Now where is the queen? Let's go. God damn it. Just want to... Yeah. Hmm. Where? Inside? No. Maybe there is a cave. Yes, indeed. There is a cave. Not sure how hard the queen will be, but if that guy is coming in and not out, that should be okay. Also need to... No. No. Try that one. Hit. Stay there. Someone said you can switch between them with apostrophe, but I don't see it. But you can always do that, so... Alright. Find your inventory by 4 slots. I will take that. Also, I'm level 5, so I can use these now. 6 slots. Ooh, very nice. And I can use that too. Yes. Fine. Cool. Let's move on. Find the screen. Noise. I'm not sure I'm even in the right place. Could be in the right place. Aha, a scientist. Maybe that guy was a scientist, time to go back. Are you a scientist? There's nothing there, is there? I guess he's lagging too. Are you a scientist? I think he is. No, he's not. God damn it. Fine, let's move on. Actually, can I go that way? Not really. Alright, where the hell is this queen? There it is. What's this? Waking living root mender. Okay. Do I need to? Yes, I do. Apparently I have a quest for that. Okay, that was way too late. Enough out of you. Loot, good job. The loot is slower somehow. Completed, where the hell is the queen? Die. I think someone killed here. Not cool. I'll wait for until she respawns. That one. Okay. Yes, I can see that. I want to... Cool, Jen. It was a sickness, made the forest angry. Now that he knows we mean him no harm, we can be friends. Cool. Alright, let's kill the queen and we should be done. I'm not sure how difficult she is. I guess we'll see. Anything is difficult. God damn it. Keep forgetting about that ability. I need to check it out more. I hope I'm not getting hit due to the lag. Right. That wasn't as hard as I thought. The Bark Blight Crystal have become wary of you. Okay. And that's it. Let's get out of here.
You've made progress.
Those are crappy pants, but sure. Return to Elden Root. I can do that. Let me... these are better. Can't use a mount in here, apparently. What's this? It's a log. Cool, we got it. Here. Can read it. Want to? Let's get the fuck out of here. They're not hostile anymore, the creatures. I think that's what being wary of you means. We did the quest, so... you don't have to fight them over and over and over again, which is pretty awesome, I must say. More games should do that. I can't go there. At least I got quite a bit of salvaging material. Can do my settler mission. Wrong place. Wait, nice. Can I use a hoverboard? Not yet. Guess I need to be completely out of the cave. There. Oh yeah. Wait a minute. Did I miss a quest? Okay, are you talking to me? What's it being back in the cave and I totally missed it. Yeah. Well, crap. That was totally my fault. He was right there too. Well, at least I can get some more materials. No one's attacking me, so it should be fairly easy to do. Not here. At Fertile Ground. But it's not in here then. I thought I... Alright, my bad. Maybe it's above the cave. That would make sense. It's nice that you don't even need to click it, you just hit F and it tells you where to go when you have it selected. Alrighty. Ooh. Nice. More? Yeah. I see one. Perhaps I should have gotten the explorer. I'm terribly at platforming, which is why I didn't take him, but from all the paths I have tried, I think the explorer is the most fun. I wonder if you can change probably not. While you're in game. Let me ask. Return to Underworld. Okay. Do it. Yeah. Yes, you can create a new one. I may do that actually because Majestic may actually play this, so maybe I will co-op this after all. I haven't played a lot yet, so maybe I will create a new car. But my hoverboard is locked to this car, right? Press. There. Aye. Caramba, lag again. I'm pressing inventory but doesn't work for some reason. There we go. Because without the hoverboard, nope, I'm not changing. I'm here. I'm guessing I need to speak to someone. Get another one. Well, I may do that then. Cool. Again, I haven't really done much yet, so... Energy shield... They give you 2 energy shields, what? Do I choose? I think I choose, alright. The first one has 600. You get less shield mitigation. But you get plus to your reboot time and regenerate. This gives you more mitigation. But gives you almost 5 seconds more to reboot. Yeah, I'll take that. Yeah.
Please accept my gratitude, little one.
Centuries have passed, blah blah blah. The number of your lifetimes, great. Pneumatic.
My pain is relieved. Now let me tell you the Elder's darkest secrets.
Probably not. Of course that would happen. Those assholes. Alright, I guess it's a good place to end this episode. Thank you for watching, subscribe, like, leave a comment if you want to. And I will see you next time with more WildStar.